mother's house because my sister called me and said my brother was exercising today. We know he don't do that. So she called me and said, something don't look right. So she told me to come up here. And that's what I'm doing. I gotta take a look at this for myself. Don't y'all say nothing.
We've done that 30 times.
I just did.
You have to have continuity with the mentors, with the trainers.
I just did 20 miles.
With the Afghans. The way it worked in the East India Company for a couple hundred years. This doesn't cost very much to do it that way. Certainly less than sending B-52s to bomb $100 drug vats like the Pentagon has been trying to do to go after the Taliban. And so you said we were talking to this whole line. You said part of the problem is momentum. We've been doing it this way, so we continue.
Yeah, I did. Just said to
me. Hopefully Donald Trump is that strong enough force to break the lock on this really grotesque waste of Pentagon of taxpayer resources.
I think a lot of conservatives don't want to say anything because, of course, they revere the military as they should, and they know its intentions are honorable, but this doesn't honor them, I would say.
It doesn't honor our veterans. It doesn't honor... Look, we still have $1 trillion of health care costs coming from this war. The healthcare costs in World War II weren't experienced till the 1980s.
So what the doggone devil?
What the devil?
I knew you weren't working out.
You're not fucking here. Don't worry about what I'm doing.
I knew you weren't working out.
Get the gun out of me.